In this question, we have to find the angle between the plane, you know, two plane. First plane is passing through these three points. The first plane is passing through the given three points. These points are 1, 1, 1. Another one is 1, -1, 1, and another one is -7, -3, -5. And the second plane is it is xz plane. So normal vector to the xz plane we can take it as j cap, है ना? Exit plane है, उसके perpendicular vector जाएगा j cap. और first plane का normal vector निकालने के लिए first find AB cross AC. तो AB cross AC की जो direction होगी, वो plane के perpendicular होगी. तो पहले हम AB cross AC निकाल लेते हैं. This is I cap, j cap, k cap. AB vector is position vector of B minus position vector of A. So this is 1, -1, -1, -1, -1. AC is position vector of C minus position vector of A. That is -1, -1, -3, -1, and -5, -1. So this is nothing but -2 × -6 i cap. -+8 k cap. This is -2 × -2 × 3 i cap − 4 k cap. Therefore, normal vector of the first plane it can be taken as n1 = 3 i cap − 4 k cap, and we can observe that n1 dot n2 is 0. Therefore, angle between planes is 90 degrees. So this is the answer. Angle between plane is pi by 2.